बेस्ट स्पीच एंड एसे ऑन नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस। फर्स्ट 250 वर्ड्स। सुभाष चंद्र बोस वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेट मैन एंड ब्रेव फ्रीडम फाइटर्स इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री। हिज ग्रेट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया इज अनफॉरगेटेबल। ही वॉज एक्चुअली अ ट्रू ब्रेव हीरो ऑफ इंडिया हु लेफ्ट हिज हाउस फॉर हिज मदरलैंड एंड गेव हिम रेस्ट। They always trusted in violence and chose the path of military revolt to gain independence from British rule. He was born on 23 January 1897 in Cuttack, Orissa in a prosperous Hindu family. His father was Janaki Nath Bose, who was a successful barrister, and mother Preeti Devi, who was a housewife. Due to his involvement in the attack on the British principal, he was fired from the Calcutta Presidency College. He passed the ICS examination brilliantly, but to join the struggle for independence of India, he joined the non-cooperation movement in 1921. Netaji worked with Chittaranjan Das, a political leader of Bengal, a reporter of a Bengali journalist, and name story in Bengal Weekend. He was later appointed the brave commandant of the Bengal Congress, the principal of the National College, the mayor of Calcutta, and later the chief executive officer of the corporation. He had to go to jail many times for his nationalistic activities, but he was never tired or was not disappointed. Netaji was elected as the president of the Congress, but due to some political differences, he was opposed by Gandhiji. He went to East Asia, where he prepared his Azad Hind Fauj to make India an independent country. Second 300 words. Subhash Chandra Bose is famous all over India as Netaji. He was a revolutionary of India who contributed greatly to India's independence. On 23 January 1897, he was born in a wealthy Hindu family of Cuttack in Orissa. His father's name was Janaki Nath Bose, who was a government prosecutor in Cuttack District Court, and mother's name was Prabhavati Devi. Subhash took his initial education from Angels Indian College in Cuttack and obtained a bachelor's degree in philosophy from the University of Kolkata, Scottish Church College. He was a brave and ambitious Indian youth who, despite successfully passing the ICS examination, became involved in non-cooperation movement after Desh Bum Chittaranjan Das was impressed by his motherland's independence. Against the British rule for our independence, they consistently fought in violent agitation. Despite being the Congress president in 1930 and some political differences with Mahatma Gandhi, he left the Congress. One day, Netaji made his Indian National powerful party, Azad Hind Fauj, because he believed that the non-violent policy of Gandhiji was not able to make India an independent country. In the end, they made a big and powerful Azad Hind Fauj to fight British rule. He went to Germany and formed Indian National Army with the help of some Indian power and Indians living there. Then he went to Japan and gave a famous slogan for his Indian National Army, "Come to Delhi," where there was a violent fight between the Azad Hind Fauj and Anglo-American forces. Unfortunately, he had to surrender, including Netaji along with him. Soon Tokyo was left in the plane, though the plane crashed into the interior of Formosa. It was told that Netaji died in that plane crash. Netaji's courage has still inspired lakhs of Indian youth to pass some tax for the country. For more such videos, click on the given links or visit the channel. And don't forget to subscribe the channel.